Hello, Ma'am Answer. Good morning, brothers and sisters in Christ. My today's video, I will transform this yard. I will make over this one for free. I will tell you why this is free makeover. Thank you so much for your time and support of our video that I am going to share with you. God bless to all of us.
Hello, Ma'am Answer, brothers and sisters in Christ. Welcome to our channel, Grass Cutter Pinoy TV. My today's video, I will make over this vacant yard for free. The big reason that this is free makeover because this is our temporary parking area in my place. On that building, that is a two-story, not yet finished. That is our office as a public official in my place. I am very blessed and lucky that my neighbor here in my place elected me as a barangay official. They will vote me during election time to win and to become one of their public servant. After I win on that contest, because we are 7 elected barangay official and I am one of them, I will buy immediately the brush cutter machine. because that is my initiative as a public servant in my place. I am doing this free makeover on this area is more than 10 years already. I remember the time that I will practice this area for more than 1 year. This is one of my little way giving back to my community. During the time, cutting the grass to my community for free, I did not expect that it will become a business because many people outside of my community will hire me to cut or trim the grass. But I will not forget where I came from. That is why I maintain some of the area for free, because I have many initiatives to serve my community, giving back to them, to their kindness. I am very happy because my purpose before is to serve my community, but for now, it will become my earnings. I am blessed and lucky also that when I make our YouTube channel just to document our work together with my son, Kenneth and Carwin, I did not expect that you will support us and give your time in our video. That is why in every video that I am going to share with you, I will not forget to say thank you for your time and support the video that I am going to share with you. And also, I would like to thanks Sir Shane Blademate Lawn Care for giving us a gift, a commercial trimmer line. Thank you so much, Sir Shane, for sending us this gift. And also, I would like to say thank you, Sir Scott and Mom Christy, that you love to help my family to live a better life in my place. Thank you so much, Sir, Mom. To all of you, I really appreciate your time and support for us here in the Philippines. Brothers and sisters in Christ, Mom and Sir, thank you so much and God bless us all. This is before. This is after. I hope that you like this free makeover that I am going to present to you. Thank you so much to all of you that you will give your time watching our video. May the Lord will bless us all.